Connor was not hurt in the incident, but he sure seemed to be behaving in an abnormal way. Number 19. The ghost kick. You know that feeling when you just leave your pets at home and go out for a quick errand, and then you come back to see that they've turned the entire house upside down? I'm not really sure if this next scenario falls into that category, but it is still a very strange one indeed.